Yo, what up legends? It's your boy Chase Armitage, professional parkour athlete and movie stuntman. Thanks for tuning in to the Chase Your Dreams video series. Today is all about pushing your limits and getting out your comfort zone. That's exactly what I've been doing for the past 5 months with the sport of wakeboarding. Special shout out to my main man, Adam Horton, who got me into the sport, and he was kind enough to lend me the gear to get me going. The progress started off slow, but week by week, I kept at it, started moving towards the jumps and the flips. And it's funny because earlier this year, I'd actually written in my dream board that I wanted to get sick at wakeboarding and learn at least 4 flips. Fast forward 5 months and I'm pretty much there. And though I know I'm a million miles away from being a pro, I've had so much fun. I've learned so much. It's such an amazing workout, mentally and physically. It's an epic social. So I love it and I totally recommend you give it a go. Of course, I've made a progress video, so let's check it out and hopefully I can inspire you to give it a go too. And it weighs a ton. Read G's, motherfuckers, I'm a son of a gun. Black master of any trade under the sun. Talk sharp like a razor blade under the tongue. Clear my path and come get your captain hung. Trying to breathe like black, I collapse your lung. Young chunk, you could choke off the web I spun. I done cleared them out from the threat I brung. You done heard about what set I'm from. Again, I'm word of mouth, little rule of thumb. Y'all better bow down when a ruler come. I'm a real hood and not a hoodlum. The way Thor put it down, be confusing some of y'all. Cats can't walk while chewing your gumming on. What a keyboard gotta do with a drum. On. School them on stage like I'm doing a seminar. Professional type, I'm adjusting my mic. Go to war, kid, I give you any weapon you like. Give you something to run from, bust off the dumb. Stop, kid, that hot shit, you know where it come from. It's Philly worldwide phenomenon. And reinforcing that shit is my 9 to 5. And when I finish making you recognize, I'm getting at a couple civilized women that's trying to ride. You been waiting on the border, come off the all. You wanna get the bitches up off the wall. Just to see you smile and enjoy yourself. To keep you in health, this for all of y'all. I'm quick on the draw like Black McGraw. And I can't tell what y'all cats rap before. My name BG's and I'm back for more. See me get more tips than the corner store. With a portrait of Malcolm X on the door. While I'm eating MCs like a carnivore. Matter of fact, he's back for you get harmed. Ring the warning horn when I'm gonna perform. The first nigga that move or disturb the groove. I'ma have y'all flicks cause I'm hard as hell. Making niggas goof face like Gargamel. Now I'm all out on my own like Patti LaBelle. Put the pimp game down on your mademoiselle.
Lovely. Keep the beat going, keep the beat going.
Yes guys, I hope you enjoyed the video, the progress, and definitely stay tuned because I feel like this is just the beginning. Hope you enjoy it, hope you get the opportunity to get out there and give it a go yourselves too. Till the next one, peace.